I am Johnny O'Brien from Cleveland, Mississippi. I play basketball for Louisiana State University. I was around 10 or 11 years old when I first started playing basketball. My mom used to sign me up for every sport. But basketball was the one that just, you know, really, really stuck to me. Looking back, you know, I would have never thought basketball would have brought me this far. You know, I've been able to go to different countries, meet a bunch of different people, have kids that they look up to me, sign autographs. So being where I'm from, you know, I would have never thought basketball would have brought me this far. I think what motivates me the most is, you know, my family. You know, where I'm from, you know, being from Mississippi, it's not really a lot, you know, to celebrate. But, you know, I think being from there and also seeing my family struggle like they do, you know, it really motivates me to do well. It is tough being away from family, you know, for long periods of time. You know, you go months without seeing your mother, seeing your, you know, brother, sister, whatever. But they get down to games sometimes, but I think as long as you're doing something positive with yourself, you know, they're happy for you, and you know, they just try to see you whenever they can. I think my role model, you know, probably was my, you know, high school coach, you know, because, you know, not having a pops growing up, I think seeing him, then things he did for me and the way he took care of business, you know, with his family, and was a family man, you know, he did a lot for me, you know. Just really showed me what manhood was about and helped me really grow up.
I made great strides from my freshman year to my sophomore year. But none of this would be possible without hard work, great teammates, and Coach Jones. You know, after praying to meet with my family, I decided to return to LSU for my junior year.
What made me choose LSU, you know, I think it was just, you know, everywhere I went, you know, this felt the most comfortable. I felt like home, you know. Players made me feel good. The coaches made me feel good. So, you know, I think it was the most comfortable situation for me, you know, when I took out my visits. I think since I've been here, the team has developed pretty well. You know, guys are super close. You know, the freshmen used to be, you know, shy and things like that. Even I was shy as a freshman, but I think right now the team's really unfolding. Guys are really coming out of their shell. And I get nervous all the time before games, man. You know, it's never a game where I go out and I'm not nervous. You know, I tell myself I'm not nervous, then, you know, you don't need to be doing this because, you know, I put a lot of time and hard work into basketball, you know, and I hate to go out, you know, not do well. So yeah, I get, you know, nervous. Right now I'm majoring in sports administration. You know, hopefully, you know, if things don't work out, I can come back to school or, you know, try to get my master's degree after I get my bachelor's or whatever. But yeah, I'm focusing in sports administration right now. It is tough to balance studies and, you know, playing sports. You know, I can't even lie. You know, being on the road for, you know, a couple of days and coming back and having papers due and, you know, having lots of homework. You know, it is tough, you know, but we have access to, you know, tutors and academic center and things like that. So that kind of takes the load off. You know, I like to play video games with my teammates. Sometimes I often read books. Listen to music. Some I recently got into, you know, I like to kind of look at different art, you know, paintings, drawings, whatever, you know, and things like that. Well, my favorite sports team, you know, is the Knicks. You know, I'm a big Carmelo Anthony fan. You know, I've been a fan since he was a, you know, first got to the Nuggets. So, I think the NBA season has been a great one, man. You see guys really, you know, putting on scoring clinics. Kevin Durant and Carmelo Anthony, You know, LeBron putting up great numbers. You know, I just wish that Kobe was out there, you know. But I think thus far it's been a very entertaining, you know, NBA season. You know, hopefully, you know, I get to play professionally, you know, someday. As far as in the draft this year, you know, I don't really know yet. I'm just trying to finish my season. Words of encouragement to anybody out there, you know, that wants to play basketball, that wants to follow a dream in their life, just do it. You know, I think the fear of failure or the fear of commitment or whatever, you know, it really stops us and hinders us from, you know, accomplishing things. So, you know, whatever you want to do in life, just do it. Hey, shout out to the Yes Movement and my big cousin, Demisha Burks.
Basketball, number one, Curtis Flow. Basketball is my favorite sport. I like the way to dribble up and down the court, just like I'm the king on the microphone. So it's